Alright, so Rocket League is about a bunch of eggs inside of a person's ovaries going, "Hey, I'm bored, let's build some sweet-ass cars and play car soccer," and they're all like, "Hell yeah," but it's at the expense of the person they're inside of, because all of the mayhem can cause a person to experience cramps, mood swings, and various other whatnots. Grab tampons, Mom, it's Rocket League time!